Number two, we got a video duh tip from Philip, who has an app, Freeway, to convert articles into audio files for Mac users running the latest version of OS X Mountain Lion. It's pretty cool. Let's watch.
Hey, Sarah. I love to read articles on Instapaper, but no matter what I do, I save so many articles to read later that I never get around to doing it. And yet, I love audiobooks, I love podcasts, and I thought it'd be great if somehow I could turn these text files into audio files so I could listen to them as I walk around. I just discovered, totally by accident, in Mountain Lion that there is a way. Here on my MacBook, I'm looking at an article on the New York Times website called Computer Visionary Who Invented the Mouse. I'd love to read it, but it's pretty long. So what I'm going to do is click the Reader button, which turns it all into text only. Then I select all, and I hold the Control key down, and amazingly, here under the Services menu is an option which I've never seen before called Add to iTunes as a Spoken Track. And it shows up. It just takes a few seconds. And there it is. With iCloud, it shows up right there on your phone, automatically.
Computer visionary who invented the mouse.
It's pretty cool. Thanks, Sarah.
No. Thank you, Philip. Obviously, this trick only works in Safari, and your iPhone and your Mac need to be using the same Apple ID to sync via iCloud. Important step. For a while, I couldn't figure out why this wasn't working for me. You need that same Apple ID. You can also, though, choose from a bunch of different voices. Some of them are weird, like bad news.
Isn't it nice to have a computer fit with...
And hysterical.
Isn't it nice to have a computer fit with...
Okay, Apple. Number